The following new films, which will soon be available from your local stockist, are brought to you by MGM UA Home Video, one of the leaders in home entertainment.
Two brothers, twin pianos, the fabulous Baker Boys.
This is paint, Frank.
It's not paint. It's a magical sheath which simulates a dazzling head of hair.
For 31 years, they've been playing the same bars every night.
Oh, take, oh, oh, oh. Which means paddle home safely.
Two pianos isn't enough anymore, Jack.
I want to love you.
Now the boys are in search of a star to sharpen up their act.
I love it.
And that's when the trouble began.
Name?
Susie Diamond.
You have any previous experience?
For the last couple of years, I've been on call for the AAA escort service.
I love you, baby.
Now things are looking up for the Baker Boys in more ways than one.
Let's not let a whiff of perfume blow off 15 years. Be reasonable, Jack.
A lot of shoes, a lot of rice.
This isn't some Patchek girl you can leave behind at the Sheraton. You've got two shows a night with her.
He answers twice.
If somebody requested chopsticks, you'd ask for the sheet music.
You get books for making whoopee.
Jeff Bridges, Michelle Pfeiffer, and Beau Bridges. Somehow, life ain't ever gonna be the same for the fabulous Baker Boys.
For making a bee.
Gate 2.
I summon thee by fire, minions of darkness.
The first time.
Fire is the pure, swift courier of our dreams.
It was hell on earth.
I call upon the minions of the Dark Lords to take shape on this plane.
Now, it is the second time.
That minion thing's alive. We wished for stuff.
Terrence thought he'd close the gate forever.
That negative energy, why mess around with something so dangerous?
But he was wrong.
I'm really doing something.
The Trinity were not at rest.
Rise up!
Their unholy power called to him from beyond, beckoning him toward the dark chasm that kept them prisoner, summoning him to reopen the gate. The temptation.
What if we wish for more stuff?
You can't just wish for things like he's Aladdin's lamp.
We want more of these. Yeah.
The greed.
The car, and all the clothes and all the other stuff from last night? It all turned into...
The transformation.
Once one of the ancient Trinity has taken its first sacrifice, no force in either world can stop or follow.
And the terror.
They're coming from inside us.
Surprise!
The gate's open.
Abandon hope, all who enter here.
Sacrifice.
Gate 2. Hell's Holy Trinity is back. And if this one doesn't scare you, you're already dead.
Only five of you will make it to the final pageant. And only one of those five will be crowned Miss Firecracker.
All her life, Carnell Scott had a dream.
I'd like to register as a contestant for the contest.
You would.
She wasn't really beautiful.
Well, I certainly hope you don't think I'm ugly looking like some dumb bullfrog of yours.
She wasn't very talented.
I mean, she actually thinks she's tap dancing. She's just clomping her feet around.
She had a crazy family. And a bad reputation.
I go to church now. People aren't calling me Miss Hot Tamale anymore. Everything's changed.
Looking good, Miss Hot Tamale.
But the one remarkable thing she had...
If I could just win first prize, then I could leave this town in a blaze of glory.
Was the spark that could set the world on fire.
I made the pageant. I did. I made it.
Hit it, boys!
Remember, when it counts, stuck intact.
Say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking?
I was trying so hard to belong on the line.
I'll always remember you as the one that could take it on the chin.
Miss Firecracker, starring Holly Hunter, Academy Award nominee for Broadcast News. Scott Glenn, star of Urban Cowboy and The Right Stuff. Academy Award winner, Mary Steenburgen. Tim Robbins, star of Bull Durham. And Academy Award nominee, Alfre Woodard. Written by the Oscar-nominated and Pulitzer Prize-winning playwright, Beth Henley.
Nice night, isn't it?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. As nice as they come.
Miss Firecracker, a Declaration of Independence.
I believe in every person there's this light. It may go brighter, it may go dim, but it never goes out.
My name is Brubaker. From the Justice Department.
That was a federal pig. He's looking for you and Jesus, and he says he's coming back.
Okay, let's split.
In 1969, Fred and Jesus had to pack up their dreams of a better world and drop out of sight. Now they're back to give peace a chance. One more time.
Whoa.
Boy, are they in for a rude awakening.
You've been gone 20 years, and you still look like dirty, filthy hippies.
Boy, it's still Hebler.
Who are these people?
I'm a little out of touch. What's going on with the planet?
You missed everything. Watergate, Ford, Carter, the hostage crisis, Jonestown, Three Mile Island.
We blew a hole in the atmosphere.
Whoa.
Wars. Star Search, Battle of the Network Stars.
We'll be feeling the repercussions of the drug culture for years to come.
Hey, can I get a hit off of that man?
Men who hate women.
And the women who love him?
I wouldn't.
Women who hate women.
And I'm not sure, but I think I was getting these please don't sleep on the floor, come share my bed vibes.
Men who love them.
Yeah, I'm really into color chicks.
I own tanning salons.
Oh.
I mean, people pay me to get a tan.
Hey, how do you get the sun to shine just on those guys who pay, man?
I ran in the contras.
Get off me. Get me.
All right.
There are people dying. And you tell me there's acid in the forest, there are missiles, there are plagues.
Yes, the system works.
Cheech Marin, Eric Roberts, Julie Haggerty, Robert Carradine, Cindy Williams, Buck Henry, Andrea Martin, Cliff DeYoung, Louise Lasser. Rude Awakening.
The future of the world is in our hands one more time.
I said that.
Peace.
Good evening. I'm Barry Barron. I'll show you what investigative reporting's all about. I've got the what, where, why, when, and how. All I need is the who.
Barry Barron has just discovered...
It's scoop time.
Get up! Get up!
A story any newsman would die for.
By the power of Dumbala, you will rise from the dead.
Now, with the help of a little voodoo.
You'll be a zombie.
An investigation by the city's finest.
I'm Detective Jordan Penrose. You have the right to remain silent.
A top story from an ace reporter.
And his face looked like this.
That's dead for sure.
And a change of style.
I got to find you something to wear.
Barry Barron will be back on the air.
I am Barry Barron.
I'm Barry Barron.
The hell is that?
And I'm
Dulcie
Nile, thank goodness.
I'm Dulcie Nile.
Because this is one Anchorman.
Better get back there right now and make sure the dead men don't squawk.
Who won't sign off.
You're dead again.
Identify yourself.
I'm the guy with the gun.
There's something crazy happening in this building. Dead men who don't stay dead.
They walk like this.
They're walking around like this.
Hop in!
Catch him in car!
I'm not afraid of anything.
I am afraid of them beeps.
No!
Don't worry! My zombies will save you!
Zombies!
Elliot Gould. In Dead Men Don't Die, an uplifting comedy about life.
Dead men don't drive.
Death. And somewhere in between.
Ha, 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 ha.
In a not-too-distant future, there will be two cities. One worships luxury, the other destroys it. And there will be a power to alter our thoughts, our senses, and our souls. One man will be caught between two worlds.
You are to continue your impersonation of Jensen in Megaville. Report back to me.
How is the land of the cast iron sphincter?
A man who no longer controls his mind.
Let's just call it a remote control for the brain.
You got a gun, I got a bomb.
His lying about the female is not what I would call having him stabilized.
What are you gonna do? You're gonna kill me!
No, you don't want to understand.
What do you mean I don't want to? I'm not who you think I am.
You are Jensen.
If you persist in delaying your assigned mission.
Why don't you tell me what you did in my head?
I'm only trying to help.
Increase the output. Another increase could blow up in place.
You put more than Jensen inside my brain! I know it!
The truth is a lie. Pass the warning. Megaville. Starring Billy Zane and Daniel J. Travanti as Duprell. Megaville.